English US. Espanol Latino America. English US. Portuguese BR.
Okay, that's much more promising. About getting data, sure.
Subtitle mode. Subtitle size. Text to speech.
Cool. Microphone. Microphone. Audio device. Next. Well, yeah, I'll do crossbreak off for now. But I don't know. He's going to all press the button. Load link. So you got all press. Load. Good. Don't want to stay connected with PlayStation. I want to stay connected with Steam. I give a Steam account to. For playing the game, well, that doesn't give me much options, does it? Fucking god. Really, if only I'd known they were going to do me this. Right. God. I've created a Sony account. I don't want to create an account. Sods. Oh god. I'm sorry people, but this is like just typical rubbish from developers. Alright, so I'm putting my... Is this streaming this bit? I presume it's not streaming this bit. Where's my... No. Right, you can enjoy me being stuck on a city, sure, and an online ID, upbeat. Is it can't do caps? Is that what it can't do? So I'm creating a PlayStation thing. Let's see what I can do. It's just not clear what it doesn't like. It doesn't say the name is taken. It just says I can't do it because I suck. Come on. I mean, saying Gorilla. Okay, we're in, right? We've created a Sony account. This is so much fun. don't want to be advertised to from you, Sony. Thank you. So I've joined the PlayStation Network. That's brilliant. Now, what is going on? What is going on? What is going on? Let's go back to thing. Sweet bajingles. See, let's go. I never very keen on that. That'll do. I agree. I'm sorry, people. I'm sorry, people. It's spam.
Super Earth, our home. Prosperity. Liberty.
Hi there.
Democracy. Our way of life.
Oh, hello.
But freedom doesn't come free.
No! Sweet Liberty! No!
Look familiar? Scenes like these are happening all over the galaxy right now. You could be next. That is, unless you make the most important decision of your life.
To be honest, Star Citizen could learn from.
Prove to yourself that you have the strength and the courage to be free.
Join the Helldivers.
And whether you agree with the context or the presentation, Star Citizen gives you no context or presentation.
See exotic new life forms. And spread managed democracy throughout the galaxy.
Total Star Trek.
Become a hero.
Oh, yes.
Become a legend.
Pitched it.
Become
Bug Hunt
a Helldiver.
20-some years ago. It's my game. Let's see what they did with it. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Why did I just decrypt that? Who decrypted that? Nothing like a good old-fashioned loading screen to get your vibes, juices flowing. Do we feel the character creation coming on? I don't think I'll get character creation, no. Again, I said the Star Citizen should be straight into the action.
I can't believe we're actually gonna become Helldivers.
Approaching LZ. Next recruit, prepare to dismount.
Liberating the galaxy. Stomping bugs. Every kid's dream. Good luck out there. I'll see you on the front lines.
You're on your own from here, recruit. Use your map to find your way to the training facility.
Most grizzled war hero, and I'm not easy to impress. Helldiver Impressive. Now, enough jib-jab. The upcoming obstacles will take everything your exceptional physique can muster. This is it. The real deal. Get to it, soldier.
I just felt that I should be able to unlock those weapons.
In all my years, I've never witnessed such acrobatic perfection. I think you're ready for our highly realistic battlefield simulator. That's right, the real deal.
Nice. Now, where's it going to respawn me? Yep, I see, that's correct. Okay, I think I'm supposed to dive and crawl. alright. Whoa! Get back down! Stop fucking standing up, you twat! Pardon my French, but seriously. I was crawling. Why did fucking... stay down? Yeah. Did I miss something? Lol. Something a bit glitchy here. This is not so clever. I see. You have to dive at exactly the right moment. Fair enough.
Like I always say, the best simulation is a real simulation. Now, activate the battlefield injury simulator. Grit your teeth, soldier. Stim and patch yourself up. There, good as new. Now, look sharp. You're about to encounter democracy's sworn enemy, recruit. There it is. The Terminate. The Scourge of Liberty. Arm yourself and show that bug the true meaning of freedom.
Nothing in the chamber.
Jedi precision. Now, use a grenade to close up that bug hole. Otherwise, they'll just keep coming.
Fire in the hole.
What a catapult of an arm! On to the next section. Look up in the sky, recruit. That there is a super destroyer. And its all-powerful stratagems are yours to command. Use a stratagem now to take care of those bugs. Just make sure you take a few steps back.
I didn't realize it was a mini game.
Well done, It takes uncommon resolve. Load yourself up, recruit. This is the real deal. It's just you, the gun in your hands, and 2,000 megatons of explosives in close orbit. That's it! Piece of advice. Moving around makes it hard to aim. For A-list accuracy, stay still while you shoot.
Shoulder.
That's where I'm at. Stallion of Judgment. Spear of Destiny. Mother of a Tenzing Mirror, Marshall. Flame of Destiny. There we go. Jeez, monkey. There's a lot of good choices there. I like that. There you go. It's on my ship. I like that. The Flame of Destiny.
Congratulations on completing training, Helldiver. You're in charge of this vessel now. The Democracy officer awaits you on the bridge. Welcome to the Galactic War.
The bugs swarm across this planet. Choose where to make your stand. Let us secure the sustenance of Super Earth. The glory.
FTL Jump 2, the Turing System.
Do I know what I'm doing? I have no clue.
Jump complete. Hellpods primed. Mission coordinates locked.
Helldiver.
Yes.
Me? I'm the shipmaster of the super destroyer. I make sure you have everything you need to spread managed democracy to our enemies.
Thank you for that. Yeah, let me. Is it my pod? Where's the pod? Open the pod door, so. How? Open the pod bay doors.
The automatons, heartless killing machines. It is an undeniable fact that they do not have hearts. And heart is what Super Earth is all about. Prove your humanity. Show you care. Enlist in the Super Earth Armed Forces and destroy.
Okay, okay. Well, how can I get to my pod bay doors? Open the pod bay doors, Hal.
Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
Pod launch suspended. If anyone's on voice chat, just give me a shout. R1. Oh, what is R1? Right, there we go. So, no stratagems from me, Sunny Jim. Stratagems, I am ready. Am I ready? Ready. Yeah, that's ready. Seriously? Ah! How do you ready up in this silly thing? Return it ready up. Is it? Why is it not letting me go? Why is it not letting me go? Oh, I see. I have to pick a stratagem of some sort. Alright. Cool. Maybe that's it. Cool. I hadn't selected the stuff. Cool. Got it. It's my first one, guys. So don't expect anything. Who needs to maneuver a helipod?
Calling down support weapons.
Should I be doing the same thing? Probably.
Inbound.
2 seconds. Support weapon coming. Why can't we interact with this thing here, by the way?
Mag's empty! Last reload!
Okay, oh, it's just a pop-up.
Growing supply beacon.
Planet surface. I mean, that's lovely. I like that. Never trust the cornfields, man. Why do I feel it didn't end well for the previous colonists?
I'm on the terminal.
Easy. It's never that easy, man. Yep, I hear the gibbering of insanity. What's this thing down here? Oh, ammo. Is there any way to ping a threat?
ETA T-minus 30 seconds.
Okay, we've got something this way. Ooh, I got a pop-up. Go.
ETA T-minus 10 seconds.
The other side. Big fucker.
to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds. Complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
You have maintained our way of life.
Glorious victory, sir. Squad impact minimal. Welcome to the Finger of Doom.
Good work down there. Could always use more samples, of course.
Okay, character body type. I've unlocked. Sure. Okay. Oh, victory pose, title.
Liberty's enemies march ever closer.
Sort of get it.
Hellpod launch initiated.
I like it. It's things I like for sure. Come on, if this one's good, then mine would be even better. Dun, dun. Okay, don't leave me around. Don't leave me alone, buddy. think maybe I need ammo for that. I've got an arc thrower, yeah. Behind us. Is that the target ahead? Yeah, kinda.
Calling in an eagle.
Watch out.
Did that not destroy the eggs? What are these eggs made of? Oh. How do I reinforce available? Got it. Up, down, right. Up.
Calling in reinforcement.
I hope that's getting you back up, buddy.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Max empty. New man.
You good?
Last reload.
We need supplies, buddy. Yeah, yeah, you got it.
Calling down the line.
What the fuck? That gun's rubbish. on me. Watch it. Watch your back. Shit. Shit. What was Stim V? Gotcha. Destroyed one egg? Not yet.
Requesting advanced weaponry!
Back.
Mag's empty. Blood life for Super Earth. Mag's empty.
Is that all the eggs? No way. I'm close.
Last reload! Can't liberate this broken arm!
Okay. Right, we need to loop around this thing. This way, buddy.
to democracy!
Where's the bat? Up a lot of ammo.
Calling down supplies.
Extraction's dead ahead. Is that a statue of me right there? I think it is. Resupply in about 7 seconds.
Calling down supply. Calling in extraction. Max empty.
Extraction request confirmed. Shuttle inbound.
Reloading!
ATA T-minus 1 minute 30 seconds.
Did you call in the supply? Give me the ammo.
ETA, T-minus 1 minute.
Out of ammo!
Gotcha. Gotcha, I see it. Four stars, man. We were the best. Not bad.
There's nothing sweeter than victory in the name of freedom.
I fight for Super.
Liberty guide.
I fight for Super.
Liberty guides my.
Helldiver reporting for duty. Liberty guides my hand.
Ready for another mission, Helldiver?
can see it's going to get its gripers. Is it as good as Call of Duty? It's good at locking up. It's an unfitting end, I have to say. Where's my stream? Yeah. It's crashed on quit. First impression is pretty solid. There we go, close the program. Yeah, thank you. Not convinced by the sort of, you know, up, downy, lefty, righty, summon things. It's a bit fucking minigamey. I like the general concept. Presentation's nice. Art style's quite nice. Don't get why we wear capes. That's a funny thing. I mean, everyone loves a cape, I suppose. We're superheroes. That's funny, I suppose. Well, look, also, on a simple scale, I enjoyed it more than Star Citizen. Food for thought. I shall be back.